situations I'm facing. Confusion, living this life, heaven to hell has got me pacing, chasing a fucked up reality. Mama still mad at me, I think sometimes she regret having me doing the best I can with no life plan. Won't see 30 cause black's got a short lifespan. Goddamn, does this mean survival of the fittest? I acknowledge myself and join the shady ass business. I never really wanted niggas mad at me, but jealousy creates the first enemy. Tell me, how can I win when from the beginning I'm cheated? It gets me heated, cause from the start I'm defeated. No chances, the villain never knew what romance is. All my previous women ended up in last dances. Now I'm on the verge of making a negative surge. They say I'm troubled, now my confusion is double. But as I look, I see no role models. As a shorty, I was in the alley busting bottles. I never knew at the age of 22 that I would do all the scaly shit I had to do. Niggas on my block had much love for the moment. Whatever they wanted, they got. The older bangers ran the block. They directed my manhood. Mama gave me vision. Now villains gotta make a big decision. What it would be, either them or me. This confusion's got my mind twisted constantly. Motherfuckers know the game and how it goes. It's either this way or that way. That's how the ship flows. Most of my niggas slain weight or pull triggers. I'm full of delusion in this world of confusion. His funeral's next Sunday, what the fuck? Little by little, my mind I'm losing. Lord, please take it now, I'm tired of this confusion. Blinded by hypocrisy, villain can hear the truth knocking. Niggas won't touch the truth because it's shocking. But yet and still, they'd rather eat a cool meal instead of sticking to the facts and what's real. Niggas doing dirt seem to advance. The ones that's upright seem to be losing. I'm out, the shit is confusing.